That's kind of good.
Going to the Caitlyn, who died first in this lane. It was a losing lane in terms of the 2v2.
What?
Kellen.
All right,
Kellen. Oh, okay, Kellen is dead. Owner. Able to do a lot of value there as he's running away with the Gwen ult. Oh, but Vape Nash is going to get a possess. And then Heartbreaker into W. Oh, Heartbreaker. Yeah, double kill. Can Faker. Oh, Faker. Hello. And you can tell that Ahri, I mean, yeah, Showmaker wants to get there. Okay, so he uses W for MS. I don't think he's able to close the distance. Yeah.